gift to my girlfriend.
Communication is really important in any relationship, so if he wasn't able to sign, I wouldn't give him a second look.
You tend to focus a lot more on yourself. Partners that aren't disabled find that quite difficult to deal with.
There's a lot of people that would tell you never have your husband or wife as your caregiver. That's really common, just don't do that. It's bad and it'll mess up your marriage. We haven't found it to be so.
The opposite, really.